welcome back to another video. This is going to be part two of Crazy Troy Cadillac. We're going to be cleaning the Cadillac.
There
we go. Yeah, so it's a very nice Cadillac. We got some Clorox wipes, whatever these are. Lysol. Clean the Cadillac. Nope.
We got Power Wheels. Fisher Price, whatever it's called.
Yeah, it's like Power Wheels and stuff. It was just disgusting. I'm going to clean some tires today.
Clean up the grill right now.
Oh, it's in the girl. Shida. We're gonna get this. Got our little plasma car. Oh, look at that dirty rag.
Oh, yuck.
Oh, that's disgusting. I'm gonna join my buddy Crazy Driver up front. Hard part is actually getting the rag thing, like the cleaning rag, because I kind of got to adjust the camera. I'm going to be cleaning down here. Got to clean these cup holders. As you can see, there's some rust. Got a little radio. Got a mess of thing. Oh, you can't forget the whatever it's called thing. In between. That needs some cleaning. The car seats. Oh, gotta get that clean. Gotta get that clean. Gotta polish it. As you can see, this is Cadillac in cursive. I don't know when we bought this, but
it's pretty fast.
What?
It's pretty fast.
Yeah, it's good. It's pretty fast. Oops. Fell down. Cleaning the tires is the hardest. We haven't been doing it in like how long or something.
I don't think we really need to clean the tires. We can clean like the rims and stuff.
I think we almost got it. You can see Crazy Driver's polishing this beautiful Cadillac. It's called the Escalade. Key.
Just starting to polish off the rims now.
Get another wipe.
Try to get these all nice and looking good.
Make sure you like and subscribe.
Part two right now.
Then we're gonna make sure you like and subscribe to part three, which will be coming out pretty soon.
And we're gonna wrap up this video. We're just gonna keep cleaning it. And bye.